Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I am just so happy to welcome you to our coverage of this event on the TGC Network. Second round action here, folks. We are ready to go. I hope you are, too. Let's get down to that first tee. And he did pretty well in his last round. We're going to see how well he can do here today. And 135 yards to the pin. And I think he's overshot the green here, ladies and gentlemen. Now that's an unfortunate approach shot. Too much club. And about 5 feet from the cup. And that putt will go for par. And starting today's round off at even par. And now let's move to the second hole. Looks like a 7-iron. And nothing to write home about on that approach shot. Too much club on that, I think. And this is to save par. And a nice putt. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. And a promising looking shot here. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in two. And this for the birdie. Currently sitting at one under for the day. And teeing off on this par four. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 130 yards to the pin. And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up on that next putt. Ooh, and just inches away. And this putt is for par. Solid putt. And after that hole, they'll stay right where they are in eighth place on the leaderboard. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. And about 17 feet to the cup. And just missing. And about 29 feet to the cup. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. And this for the bogey. And a decent little putt there. And that's going to put him up to even par. And now the sixth hole. And just a powerful drive here. I think you'll like that. And this putt is for birdie. And that one's right in the cup. And sticking to eighth spot on the leaderboard after that one. Setting up for the next par 4 hole. This is looking fairway bound. Well, I apologize, folks. I did not see that going into the rough. One feet to the cup from here. And this putt's for par. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And just about to tee off on this par 3. That's just poor luck on that approach. Not enough club on that one. And this one's a 9-footer. That one drops for par. And after that hole, 1 under for the day. And now setting up for this par 5. And nicely done. Looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 230 yards to the pin. Going with the 3-iron. And not the greatest of swings on that approach shot. Just not enough club on that one. And this one's for birdie. And a nice putt. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And he's probably gonna like that. 125 yards to go here. All right, and the putter's coming out now. From here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. Ooh, that would have been good. 5 feet to go here. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And currently sitting at 2-under for the day. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. Well, this one's looking pretty good. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this putt's for birdie. That's too bad. And for the par. And after that one, 2-under for the day. And now setting up on this par 3. And here's a 3-iron. Uh-oh, this is not going to be good. And that is not bound for the dance floor. Not enough club on that one, I think. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And now teeing off on this par 4. Well, so far so good for this one. From 145 yards out. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. And to save par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And no change for them on the leaderboard after that one. Still 8th place. And setting up now on the 14th hole. And this shot's looking promising. This is about a 4-footer. And that one goes in for the bird. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. And moving on to the 15th hole. And I think he will be pleased with that. From here, 220 to the pin. This is the 3 iron, I believe. Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. Oh my goodness, nothing to be ashamed of there. That was a good long one, but it almost went. And tapping in for birdie. And after that hole, they're gonna stay right where they are in 8th place in the standings. And next up is a par 4, folks. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And about 175 yards to the pin. Uh-oh, this is looking not good. Well, that was an unfortunate approach. Just not enough club on that one. Oh, very nice save there, into the cup for par. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. Okay, and setting up on the 17th tee. going with the 7-iron on this one. Okay, and he's on the green now. And this putt is for birdie. And that putt drops. And after that hole, they'll stay right where they are in 8th place on the leaderboard. And teeing it up here on the 18th. I think we'll find some fairway here. And 110 yards or so to the pin. And missing the approach on that one. Not enough club on that one. And to save par. And that one will drop.